This game is compatible with the system data autosave feature. Do not power off the system when the HDD access indicator is flashing. Checking trophy set. Do not turn off the system. I always assume I'm going to turn off the system. Like, oh, it's doing something. I should turn the system off and see what happens. Woot! Demon salt! Creating save data. And then I die. What the fuck? Atlas. You know, I didn't know Atlas made Demon Souls, but I shouldn't be surprised. Or they published it, at least. I should not be fucking surprised. Oh, I shouldn't be surprised at all. None, Fisher. I'll ask if I want to know stuff, but I know next to nothing about the Demon Souls or the Dark Souls games, and I want to keep it that way. Man was granted a soul. With it, clarity. Can't spell Atlas without salt. On the second day, upon Earth was planted an irrevocable poison. A soul-devouring demon. Game is already super pretty. Fisher, does this mean you're gonna be, like, frequenting my stream? That's fine, just don't, like, spoil anything, don't tell me how to beat bosses. Don't tell me how to beat bosses. I want as close to a true first-time Souls experience as I can. That thing is much more intimidating when it's not the little rectangle on the PS3 title screen. Or menu. Cross menu bar, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Alright. I'll be back in about 5 minutes, guys, and we will start Demon Salt. Thank you all so much for your patience, and I hope you enjoyed me floundering my way through Jack and Daxter, the trilogy. Be back in about 5 minutes, guys. Thank you so much for your patience. Shorefish. I'm assuming I can adjust most of these controls from in-game. Because I won't know what feels natural to me with this game until I can play it around and see where my right analog stick goes first with my brain, and that's usually how I decide. Like, if I put my left, because it's different for me, it's weird, but depending on the game, I'll go inverse or normal horizontal camera. So I'll, when I'm running, when I first start, I'll hit left or right on the right analog stick, and if my brain says, why'd the camera go in that direction, then I switch it. Can I change the type of fucking keyboard? Guess not. Soldier seems like just a basic melee class. Knight seems like a tank. Oh, I bet that could be handy. Is a Temple Knight basically a paladin? No, because his magic stat is shit. Fish, what would you recommend as a good beginner class? Not that anything's good for beginners in these games. And I prefer melee. Faith is a type of magic too, so I guess this guy is a paladin. Endurance 13. Seems pretty balanced across the board, although low luck, so I'm assuming that's low amount of criticals. Eh, fuck it. Let's go with a knight. Origin, the West, Age. Eh. Whoa, Jesus Christ. That is not an attractive female. Care what his face looks like, it's gonna be covered by armor. sweet if I could zoom in a little. Good enough. That's the reason why they never really updated the creation. Makes sense. Because who the fuck gives a shit what they look like? Really. And before Fisher.
King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber.
And that never ends well.
And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly.
The title drop spread quickly.
Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Sage Urbane. Skurver the Wanderer. The Sixth Saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary.
I think this is a porn, Fisher. I'm not sure,
the
though.
The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far.
That was a better Peter Griffin laugh than the first one.
But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Nice, Narcix. I need to start watching Family Guy again.
Brave soul who fears not death.
Oh, I do not fear death. That's why I'm part of the red shirts in a while.
I shall guide you.
Hey, Light City.
So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
Thank you. 2! We're doing good! Oh, hold circle to sprint. Okay. That's how I get away from shit. My weapon have durability. Doesn't look like it does. Hit. Oh shit, I got stabbed. Did I just hit him with my shield? I don't want to use my item. I want to save that shit. Down we go. Don't use it, it looks like some good weed. Alright, what's your aggro radius? Far. Havoc engine, though. Love it. Love it. Love the Havoc engine. Fuck you, dude. I was reading a thing. Let's go explore. Can't imagine there'll be meant much in the form of goodies in the tutorial, but it's still good to look around. shit. I was not paying attention to my stamina. Well, I was paying attention to my stamina. I just didn't know how much that was going to take. Something like that, Rob. I love the fat roll. It's fantastic. Yeah, I didn't realize I had unequipped my shield. I know you did, Fisher. I know you did. Why does this exist? Lots of weed. Thank you. I was just doing what the tutorial told me to do. It said I could switch weapons, so I tried it. I just didn't realize it. I didn't notice the switch at first. I didn't think anything happened, so I wasn't looking at my shield. Left changes the L1 item, right changes the R1 item. Down changes the down item, and up isn't a thing yet. Oh, this looks like a boss room. Yep. I take it that was supposed to happen.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
Soul or can you win that?
Drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
What happened to the subtitles?
So the world might be mended.
Sure, Fisher.
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect.
You've died, and the Nexus has trapped your soul. Cannot escape the Nexus. However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your physical body.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not?
Gotcha.
To this accursed Boletaria.
Sure. Okay. Sounds like fun. Soul level of 400, huh? But all the tutorial things are down here. Crap, my weapon does have durability. Fuck. Hey, Chaos. How you doing?
The name's Baldwin. It's simple. In trade, I'll give you weapon with your souls. I can eke out a living.
How do I know how damaged they are? And some mats, okay.
Do come back alive. I need your business.
Not too worried about it. I'm sure I'll figure out soon enough how durable my weapons are. I have to get my body back, don't I? Best of luck to you. I want to go home. Oh, I see what you did there. I know, Mike. I figured that out. That's why I've been picking shit up. If I miss one or two, whatever. when they shut the servers down, they probably put in fake bloodstained deaths. That looks like Pit O' Death. All sorts of death in that pit. I want nothing to do with it. I bet you this bloodstain shows me that. If I can get a hold of all the Dark Souls games, I'd love to play through the series. But I had access to Demon Souls, so starting with that. Watch out. People say the servers are still up. That's terrifying. Sorry guys, just blowing my nose and getting some Mountain Dew. The fun in that, Fisher? Should I be expecting you to come in and gank me a couple times? Or can you not choose where you go? Is there any co-op functionality to the online multiplayer, or is it just getting invaded and getting ganked? Fuck. your body back in, invaded. That's how it works. Got it. First bomb was such a sad little poof. Ooh, thing. Hi! Hello! I like replacing all the asterisks with shit. It worked for most of them. Can I aim better? Fuck you and your second chance. It does, that's what I was thinking. Way to give away your position, bro. I want the thing. Well, that didn't work. Oh well. Some good weed. Ah! Watch out. Oh, that's what that was. Bitch, please. Really? Going a bit slower now. I think I might be over encumbered. Yep. Oh, I know menu does not equal pause. This much I know. Would you roll off the side? Oh no, you just got stabbed. If you jump down from here, you'll die. Well, yeah, countering seems to be the most efficient way to kill things. Definitely die. I wonder if I'm supposed to go in here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go right now. Yeah. Oh, you look scary. I wasn't expecting him to heal. That fucking sucks. No, I didn't do fucking well. If I did well, I'd still be fucking alive. I didn't mean to do that. At least all the items I collected stay collected. That's helpful at the very least. Saves time. His arrow just curved. Would have been fantastic if that guy ignited himself. Son of a fucking bitch. Is there a way to pause this game at all? Yeah, finding a safe spot and standing still seems to be the, I would hope the Nexus is safe. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's shitty, oh my god. Go away! Alright, you know what? Fuck this asshole. Oh.
Okay.
There it is. Let's see how I get there eventually. That looked like he took one hit from that asshole and died. Thanks for attacking at the same time, assholes. I figured as much, fish. I have a firebomb that I'm gonna use on him. Yeah, stage selectors and Nexus in this game is all about the bosses. Can you firebomb your buddy? That'd be great. but he doesn't die. Oh shit. Not what I was trying to do. Glad I didn't kill myself. Those look like more explosives. That looks like a trap, and that looks like a trap. Gonna leave that there for a second. Fish, you ever seen this? Don't you just love the Havoc engine? Alright, where's the trap? Yeah, bullshit. I fucking doubt that.
What the devil's wrong with you?
I think he actually was a friend. And then I attacked him.
Be a brave knight or depraved slave, the demons will snatch your soul, and you'll go mad. And those who dare cling to their humanity are hunted down. It is the end of great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. Go ahead, take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
I wonder how many shots you get on him before he goes whoop ass on you. I'm glad they gave him dialogue, or else I would have kept fucking swinging. Four to five hits. Gotcha. Alright, so they're gonna be chucking all the things at me, and I have nothing ranged. Could go buy a bow. I wonder if he sells a bow. I probably can't afford a bow, though. Guess I could just dip, dodge, duck, dive, and dodge. Oh. Or I could aggro them one by one. I like that strategy. Oh, shit. I'm out of fire bombs though. Unintentionally turned him around. Just the way I planned it. Bye bye. Really? You survived that? Can I survive that? Another one-shot death. I don't like the look of that. Is it red douchebag? There are explosives behind that? I don't have any fire to check. Probably explosives behind that. Oh, no. What devilish thing is going to murder me? I don't want to die here. I really don't. That's a Durgan. Bitches. Someone behind me, isn't there? No. I don't like the look of that Durgan. I don't like the look of any of this. Really don't want to die here. Walk all the way back there. Just loses souls and return to Nexus. Good to know. Lord Ron, welcome to the stream. Please don't spoil anything about the game. That just kills the whole experience. Which ahead? This ahead or that ahead? That ahead. But this is towards the Durgan. I don't want to go towards the Durgan. I don't want to go towards any of this shit. Enemies. Oh. Don't know what to do. Fuck it, going towards the Durgan. This is such a bad idea. Oh god, there's two of them! Seems like a very bad idea. This is just seems like the worst idea I could possibly have. Why am I still walking forward? Message ahead. Ugh. Shard of Arkstone. Full moon grass. I see lots of... Why is that soul going up there? Oh my god, do I have to... That's not a pathway, is it? Oh god. No, that's not a pathway. Just tell me, am I supposed to go near the fucking dragons? Do I have to skirt the wall, avoid being burned, and get past that tail? Because that's my guess right now. Is that I have to skirt under the wall, under this dragon, get past the tail. There's a lot of fucking souls to lose. There's a lot of souls to lose. But either direction I go... is a lot of souls to fucking lose. Okay, not something here at the moment. Thank you, Fisher. It's a lot of fucking souls to lose on a hunch. Right, you're fucking shooting shit. How far back was that merchant? He was pretty far back. Oh god, there's a blue and a red dragon, just like there's a blue and a red knight, which means there's a normal, stupidly hard dragon, and then a super stupidly hard dragon. Fucking shit. Can I draw one or two of you out? Come on. I should move. I should move. I should move. I should move. make my move. Back, Rob. Hey, we're doing things. We are doing things. Nice. Set my weapon on fire. What's up, bro? No! I got past everything. Stupid fucking dragon. The hordes of enemies. Everything. Okay, that was like 3,000 fucking souls. And if I die again, those souls are lost permanently, right? That's how it works. Yeah, so I have to get back to them, which is going through the entire fucking level, because that was the way back down to get back to here. Fucking time wasted with this stupid fucking misstep. I don't have a firebomb for this asshole this time. I don't have anything to set this off. I got it, Fisher. I got there. I was just simply stating the fact that I didn't have an easy means of setting off the trap this time.
Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling, eh?
wish I had all those souls.
Thanks for that. Come back soon.
Yeah. Hopefully not too soon. No! You're a little late to the party if you're just figuring that one out now, Fisher. Thank you. on, Darrigan. You are fucking killing me right now. Where's the fucking dragon? I have to fight through these assholes naturally now? That's shitty. Safe as you can get in this game, right? Where I died, but I'll take it. Oh, now there's a railing. What the shit? What the fuck is that? What in the actual fuck is that? Hugging the goddamn wall. Is it run back and spend my souls at the Nexus? Because that's my plan. But sure. Oh yeah, very much doing it already.
Oh, good day to you. I can forge weapons for you, for a fair price.
Jesus Christ. Probably still cheaper to repair this stuff than buy new stuff. Oh, he doesn't even have new stuff.
Do come back alive.
What else can I spend
I need
my
your
souls
business.
On? Can't I upgrade myself somehow? Bloodstain in the Nexus. Do I even want to know? It won't let me. Bet you someone fell. Where is she? Oh, skill up, lady. Where are you? Skill up, lady. I would like to upgrade myself. Well, servers are definitely still active.
You came for demons? We're welcoming.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I fought my wife and but I would be worth, I would be happy to lighten your load. Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
Higher. Hey, Doug. How you doing? If I kill myself in the Nexus, my souls will be here, right? I'll still be able to pick them up? Or are they lost forever if I die in here? Whee! Gonna do, we're gonna take legitimately one attempt at the boss. Right, let's run up back, grab our souls, take one attempt at the boss. Probably have to beat the boss before I can upgrade my skills. Probably still getting tutorialed. I'll wait to see if Fisher found something, but I'm assuming I have to beat the boss before I can upgrade my skills at all. Probably should do that.
Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect? Oh.
Well, once I lose to the boss, if I save, can I save while I'm here? Somehow? Or is it auto-save completely? Because I don't want to take one attempt at the boss, say fuck it for now, and then lose my souls when I load my file back up. I doubt I'm gonna beat the boss after one attempt. Then I guess I just won't attempt the boss tonight, because I don't want to attempt the boss until I'm willing to put the time in to beat it. And I don't want to lose 3,600 souls. That's how many runs through this fucking level. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk my souls. So we're just going to chill in the Nexus, and that's going to be it for the night. As angry as this game has made me, I'm enjoying it so far. Obviously, I haven't gotten to a point where I've started to rage at all, but I'm definitely enjoying this so far. But we are 42 minutes over my set end time. So that is where I'm going to call it for tonight. Franced Kogiak, welcome to the stream and good night. Sorry if I butchered your name. Good night, Mike. Good night, oh my god. Good night, Fish. I'll be back tomorrow night with Final Fantasy IX. We'll be continuing where we left off, heading into Dali. Dolly. I will be starting for you. It's good morning. That's technically good morning here. It's almost 6 o'clock in the morning. But I don't have to work till 5, so it's cool. Yeah, we'll be heading into Dolly, doing the first half of the trick that will be getting us a shitload of gil. Probably one of 3 or 4 times we'll be doing this trick throughout the playthrough. It's usually about the number I need to have as much gil as I need to get everything I want. And then we'll be back to this on Wednesday. I'm American. Fisher's Canadian. We love Fisher. And I love you all. If you enjoyed yourself, please feel free to throw me a follow. I play all sorts of games. It's fun stuff. Twitter and the like. The YouTube. All the stuff goes there. I have a lot of stuff to do on YouTube now. We don't love Fisher, what the fuck? Till tomorrow night, I love you all. I hope you have a wonderful night. I hope you have a fantastic day. Most importantly of all, take care.